Tucson's have taken over the Lincoln Memorial. They're keeping a low profile right now and not directly threatening the campus. But it worries me that they might be here to recruit civilians, or planning an attack. Probably better to push them back into their own territory, so to secure an outpost this close to civilians.
Detected.
Daddy, why are we going to that big house?
Need to reload! Firing!
Secure the memorial and remove the Trusun's forces. If they maintain this outpost, the Trusun's will be a direct threat to the campus.
Fight!
files in the memorial compound. They're moving south. There's a gate between you. It looks closed from here.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate.
Thank you. Vital signs critical.
All clear. I repeat, compound is all clear.
No, that can't be all of them. Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter. You should be approaching a small museum. Need you to make sure it's clear.
Remember what they did to us last week!
Lie down and die!
Their system with Isaac, and hopefully we can get a better idea of what they've been planning. Damn it. The Trucians have turned the memorial into a base. There's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into.
careful with those rounds! You wanna kill everybody in here?
You hear that? Fuck this noise. I'm not dying to help with the ammo count.
Heads up. Isaac just ID'd those shells as chemical weapons. Can't afford to let the True Sons escape with those. You gotta find a way to close up that tunnel. According to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs, we can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those mortars loaded with DC-62.
Take him down! There's no time for us! They're trying to close the tunnel! Kill those fuckers!
That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think closing the tunnel is smart? Fuck you! You slot yourself in with us! I'll make sure you rot down here!
Good work. Go on ahead back up. The team from the campus is taking position inside the memorial. And stop them. I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you. Today, we dealt a great blow to the Trusun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated their stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today.